like a man, one bag of fake paint coming on the live. One bag of fake paint just coming on the live and I say one something.
Moderators,
I turn on my comments. Me I turn on my comments to a Rosalie. Chat snipe. Chat snipe.
Listen, let me tell you, Jayden.
But I'm fam, yeah, but I'm fam.
Me not think she should have blocked you for that, but hey, maybe it's something else. Star girl, thank you so much for this Skype goodie.
Gee, Tiffany,
big up Star Girl. Big up Star Girl, Trisha.
Six bling on give me.
Pissy, Fierce, Diana, Vincent, wow.
I bet Star Girl now no money.
Lovely Daily, Tay, Tini. Big up yourself, Miss Reckless. Big up on yourself, all of my shooters, all of my tappers, don't come out. Watch what I'm saying again. Come on, guys, all of my tappers, them just tap up the screen. The tapping help. Push up the score.
Let's go and win one match.
You say more win one match. All of my tappers, them push up the score. All right, come here. You know, say you're a little bit rude. You pick up this. You come. You get a comeback with the sucking thing. And what are you going to do after the sucking thing? Because see the man them teeth your style, you know?
Hold up.
Look here. You see me? Let me show you guys. A serious meds me at work with you right now. Couple people teeth my style, let me know. You know?
Yeah.
I see same thing I'm to you, but I don't know if you can manage it, you know? Because I don't know if you're militant enough to really understand what really a gwan. The man them take Jenny and I skate pan at all, you know. Tiki at skate pan at all right now, you know.
Tiki?
Yeah.
That bullfrog face man then.
Yes, you not skate pan at all right now.
Him I said that too?
No, him not say it. Him do it. Him do it.
What she talking about? What's your title?
MVP Star Girl, big up yourself. 17 rows my side. Everybody, 17 people, 17 rows from 17 different people. You not scared for no tool.
Impress. Everybody send a rose, chat. Everybody send a rose.
Exactly. So, them I tell you over there. So, feel you not scared for the tool. Get a deal.
Chat, come on, chat.
Even the Prime Minister take your talk and a look for you. Jayden.
That's him, give me your money.
That's not cute, Jayden. You should have make, you think Andrew Owen, you think Joe Biden could have take my talk with say, you're crazy. Or, my love, you think them could have take my talk, and me sit on yourself, and allow them to have my talk I use, and them not I like me?
Miss Blinger, you're crazy, I'm not styling.
Listen, of my style, I mean, say it. Anyway, back to what I say. You think them could have take my... See, Andrew Olness in my chat, yeah? Andrew Olness, somebody call him. See him come here. Yeah? Andrew, you took his talk. Skate for the toll. You took his talk.
You don't think I'm different than fuck that, yo?
No, Andrew Olness over here. You have a next phone? You need to get a next phone.
The next phone is what he said.
Him just a say he's your moderator. And you only say your moderator. That's why I'm use your talk.
I don't read Andrew Olness talk.
I read Andrew Olness. The man same name, Andrew Olness, even Andrew Olness.
Miss Bingham, I sent Derek $500 last night, you know. Him coming on my DM and say I'm hungry. I have to help him.
500 what? Jamaican or US?
No, US.
Jenny, you need $500 right now.
Why you say that?
Because you're not sending Derek no $500.
Ask Derek.
How you send Derek the $500?
Oh, me send him. He make one woman reach out to me.
Them just rob Derek. Them rob Derek.
Shot on a snipe. Destructing a snipe. Everybody snipe. Snipe chat.
Thank you, guys. So, what you have to go do now? We have to go just give Rosalie a break, give her some time, and go and do what you do best.
Mm-hmm. That's not eat.
When last you eat something?
I'm a green card after asking you. So,
I don't go green card, you know, you don't know about citizenship.
No, man, sometimes I freestyle and yam sound Jamaican, you see.
So, you don't know about citizenship too?
Nah, sometimes I walk in the street and I see some girl, you know, them and my tongue stick, you see. So, you know?
So, let me ask you something. You know, see citizenship too, you don't see green card, you know, see citizenship people. Green card is different from star girl. Big up your badness, goody. Listen, big up your badness, it's a prank. Jayden, you have to understand this shit. Citizenship are the highest one.
Mm-hmm.
Trisha, thank you. You see, citizenship bigger than green card. Mm. Book bigger than green card. So right now, I don't know where you're going to take up after you're done after that eating business, yeah?
This thing, I'm in mind now. Me a man, it's like, you know, it's like, you know.
MVP Stagger. Big up the people, them, Jayden. Big up the people, them.
Big up on yourself. Big up on yourself. Big up on yourself.
Nicker. One chin pick. Pick big up. Pretty sweet. DK, Zaki, Peace, Java, God bless. Large up on yourself. Me a teach you something you feel like. Say every, you know, say you have to go come back to everything what me tell you.
Miss Springer, listen up. Remember, say me is a man, you know, with me full of BS style, you know. Me never come up with one style, you know. When I come up with a style, I never come up with one style. They try to come up with as many styles as possible, so one of them can box.
So you is a Miss Blinger, who have different niche.
No, I'm better than Miss Blinger.
In a what way?
In a content-wise way.
Well, me not really make content, but you do content.
Stop alarm.
Me not start make content yet.
So, alright, when I make content, what kind of content you think, y'all?
Me? Are you crazy? You really ask me that?
You ever try the P word industry?
What is that? P word industry. I don't know what that is. Where my talk chat? Blue moving. Jayden, you're funny. Guys, we need 13 something.
Just 13 flowers.
13 flowers, my side.
13 flowers, chat. Everybody send a flower. Every woman send a flower. They say woman and the man, they say Jesus.
Come on, my side. 13 people. Quick and fast. 13 people.
Chat.
13 people. We need some different people to send the roses. Different people. Four more roses. Four different persons.
One more.
Three more. Two more. One more.
Lala, me have got two bits, you know.
That is it, my side. Thank you.
Thank you.
So that the industry. And that's your inner Jayden. Two times gift in my side. And that's your inner.
No. You know that. Me soon take up that when TikTok done.
So how the eating a workout for you, Jayden?
No, it really works. So, well, it will work. Well, let me see my score then. Well, I'm going to see my score first and see how it will go. All right, thank you. Now I have to answer half of the score. All
right, do what I do. My side, everybody click on the gloves and shoot something. No roses on the gloves. Come on, my side. Click on the gloves and shoot. Thank you. Thank you, Spar Girl. Thank you, Pretty Sweet, Unruly, Vincent, DK, Nicole. Fair Sparkle, big up yourself. Zaki, Java, Boss Lady, thanks.
Why not? I got some good enough.
So what are you going to do?
Yeah, come on. You know, that's not our business, Mr.
Say that again.
That's how
my business. Well, I'm sometimes I tell you that, you know, because once they eat it, no, Jayden, you soon have no money for you know, girl to eat.
Because, you know, I'm not pay a girl to eat them, I didn't pay me.
How much money did them pay you?
Like you want one.
I'm just asking you something.
What do you want to know about it?
Enough people, me and you have a watcher right now, and I have 1,200 person now watch me. How much people are you? You never know if the girl them want to pay you for eat.
Yeah, 1,200 people.
Yeah. Me, I have the same amount of people.
No,
so
no, no, 2,000. No, I lie. No, good on you. Wow. No, 1,800 people.
All right, so you see the 1,800 people where you have over there? You don't know how much girl in other 1,800 people there will want to eat from you. Not for them girl want to eat from you, you know, because them man not eat them.
So, when you again? So, police ever eat them?
Wednesday. Oh. Where is Jayden? May I tell us that the only for people that we are watch with for the app, you don't know how much people, how much of them people you would have want eating. Your DM not full?
No. This is what I should have even said.
What you say? Tell me. Where you say people?
This is a good night, yeah.
All right, big up yourself. MVP star girl, big up your badness, goody. Big up yourself. All right, Jayden, tomorrow. Is there anybody in the chat? Guys, thank you so much for your support. Large up on yourself. Star girl, enough love. Big up yourself, girl. Big up your badness, okay? Everybody who shoot for me and all the tappers, big up on yourself. Is there anybody in my comment section that would like Jayden to eat them? Hell no. Here they. No. All right, guys, so I'm gonna jump off. People are tight, never and no.
Good night, Miss Green.
Hi.
How are you?
Okay.
Awesome. I'm just actually trying to clear my head a little as it relates to Jayden, because I've been upset ever since the incident the other night when he treated his baby mother like a literal dog and like. When he came, just now, he was saying to you that he's not going to put our underwear over him head. Were you aware that Jayden took off his underwear because they were doing a dare game? And he took off his underwear and gave her to put on. And she put it on and wore it for 2 minutes at first, and then 3 minutes for the second time because she lost two times. And then when she won, she asked him to do the same thing. And that boy disrespected that woman to the ground she walked on.
Natasha.
Yeah.
I know you know me and know that half of what I do here is just show.
Yeah, I know.
This that I'm going to say to you right now is no show. So, Natasha, you see how these people are on the media. You see how they disgrace the one another, downgrade and belittle their one another. Mm-hmm. Right? You really expect better from Jayden?
No, I don't. But when he, you know, the problem I'm having is that he's just behaving as if the girl just went and just asked him to just wear the underwear. And he's not coming to say that, you know, it was a dare game that we were playing. I asked her to do a dare. She did my dare. And then when it was my turn, I refused to do it. He's just behaving as if the girl just come out of the blue and just asked him to put on the underwear.
But if you ask me, he kind of answered your question tonight, you know. He said him not put on no underwear from no vagina when him stop eat.
But why would you agree to play a dare game with her and then embarrass her in front of so many persons? And you knew that you were not going to be doing it.
But that me not take up fame, you know. It was so like me to take up fame. But maybe him never know what the dare was going to be what she going to tell him to do.
But if you're going to give a dare, expect anything. You give her a dare where you take off your stinking underpants and give her to put on her face. So why is it that you feel like she taking off her, she giving you an underwear? Because she didn't go and take off anything. Because she was right there when she gave him the underwear and we were watching. And even if she had taken it off, she had put on yours. So why disgrace this girl online?
Because I just see the mentality that and a sudden. I feel the mentality that and I saw them stay. Them I bring down them young. This is what they do. Fuckery.
That I understand, you know, Miss Bling. I'm just getting to the point to say that he's just behaving as if he did nothing and the girls just ask him to put on the underwear.
Listen,
not saying that we were playing a dear game.
Me and Italian catch up. And Italian click him live and tell people, said me, did I look him? These are the things that they do. They just, their head is not here. And know him come out, and then I say I did just cuss.
Girl.
It's the app. The app is just terrible. You cannot, trust me, Tasha, you cannot, if you study them, you're not going to graduate.
Miss Bling, that is so different. I'm saying, as a woman, I feel so humiliated to how this guy treated this girl.
I understand what you're saying, but you know, she does the same to him too. She just calmed down through she breathe now.
Well, Miss Bling, I understand, but I'm not trying to justify anything. I'm just making the point because of how he's behaving as if he did something right. And why you want me to put on your underwear? No, you were playing the dare game.
Me could have never played in the dare game there. This is foolishness, but I feel them think that. Why?
Natasha, you have a lot. I understand what you're saying, but it's because he came online and, you know, you were asking him and he was just saying that. Like, you know, it was only that. And I'm saying, young man, just tell the lady how the story gonna. Why are you just telling her half of the story?
TikTok is just toxic, my love.
And I understand that. But boy, not because he's young, it's going to be like an excuse to say you're going to treat people like nobody. She's your woman, man. Why are you treating the woman in front of so many persons like that?
Because she treat him like that too. Remember, she first come out, come talk, how much things in the, oh, tell the people you ate my pussy and how I have you sit in your face and how I this and how I that. All manner of evil. Come, the two of them are the same shit.
And I'm not agreeing with anything that she did. I'm just saying, I'm just making point to the dear game. I understand what you're saying, Miss Blaine. I'm not saying that condoning what she did. I am just saying that because of what you did, this is why the girl did what she did just the other night.
If this is gonna make you feel better, you know what I'm saying?
I don't want to feel any better. I was just trying to clarify a point to say this guy did.
I know what you're doing, but guess what? If Ashley come here, come hear you talk about her man, she might style and class you. A sudden time.
I understand that, but boy. I just felt away as a woman.
So you know what I do to people? I tell them, don't watch them then. Because serious, all right, you saw what he was doing with me, right? And I'm telling him, stop. I don't want no screen recordings anymore. Stop it. Because I would continue to entertain his bullshit, you know. But me change.
That I understand. But boy, not because it's happy so toxic. We need to accept these rubbish that goes on sometimes.
That's why we not have to leave the people them. Even for me, when me couldn't feel bad, we not just leave me and just stop watch me. This is how the app run. Let me tell you something. You hear when we were here and I say, you want me eat you? And them something, me no want the panel screen recording. If I one time, me said, me could have never make you put your mouth under me. Me no want get catch disease. You know, and go on with him. But me no entertain them the parts.
Yeah, Miss Bling, don't think that I'm not getting what you're saying, you know. I'm getting everything that you're saying and I'm agreeing with you. I'm going to keep on repeating like a scratch record. My only reason for coming in tonight is because he came on and the way he was behaving is he was making the girl look like, or she just get up and put on the panty. It was like that.
I know, but Savannah, you can't take them serious because they're my young people and them do the darnest things.
Yes, my dear. I understand. So you have a good night. But all boy, right. It's terrible though. It is really terrible.
All right,
cool.
So guys, I'm going to my bed. It's 1:42. I'm even on the live too late. You know. It's been a while now. So listen, including myself, we people on the app are so toxic, it's not even funny. It's toxic. It's just that some of us know when to stop. As for Jayden and Ashley, them are too puppy show, seriously. And they do things for the media. It's not a friendly app anymore. Thank you. So, I don't know what to say. Just don't watch toxic people, you know. And I know you guys have your favorites and feel some type of way and have feelings too. Because you, at the end of the day, you guys love us as well. But why we behavior sometimes is just terrible and it make you feel some type of way. And I just feel you guys just need to take away yourself from these things that's hurting you. And one day we will all find ourselves and find our way. You know, we will find ourselves and find our way. Everybody know once they're playing the match and everything, people are going to do stuff just for the views and the gifts. They'll class you. They'll class us one. Look how Mackerel class me. Oh, RT, I fucking put you number one. You know, all the time. And if me feel like me don't want to put on screen recording no more, me don't go to put on screen recording no more because that's just how they are. The amount of things where them say about me, Pandisa, up your poor thing. Poor me, I mean, Jesus. It's so me have thick skin, so some me put up with, some me not put up with. Me I run from screen recording these days, my love, cause me tell myself so me not do certain things no more. But when I go and big up on the badness, you know, tomorrow we're outside. People, thank you so much, everyone who tapped my screen for the support. And I'll tell you what I'm doing tomorrow, guys. So we'll talk, okay? Good night, and don't do what I wouldn't do. And bye to everybody. We're outside and we're soon tomorrow. All right? Tomorrow. Good night. So, let me see some names to tell good night. Good night, everybody. But let me see some names over here. Yeah, man, go on a bed. I'm not gonna sleep, man. I'm not having a boyfriend for go up our husband or wife or them something. I wish my husband the day for hug him up, my love. Jesus, seriously. Can you know if my husband the day, I'm just lock off my life and just go in the room and just go start hug him up. Queenie, good night. Lady Lawyer, Lori, good night. Black Queen, Mo, Anointed, One Queen, Lana. Star Girl, Dre Fabulous, D30 Lana, Ezekiel, Michi Penny, Kenesha, Hot Girl 78, Sexy Browning, Hilda Pepper, Ben Jenna, Fiona, Winnie Pooh, Rose, Betty Boo, Cheryl, Jesus, too much name. People are 900 people left. I can't call out so much name, my love. May I go away now, go talk to my husband later, people. Love you guys. Later.